You want to share files between your main system and the system you installed in a VirtualBox? Watch this video and you will learn how to enable the shared folder between your main system and your VirtualBox Linux system. Hello everyone, it's Arch Linux user helping you to install, configure and use Linux. Please subscribe for more Linux videos. There are several essential steps to enable the shared folder between your VirtualBox guest system and your host system. The guest system is the system you install into a VirtualBox, and the host system is your main system, the system which is installed on your actual hardware. You need to install guest additions for your guest system, create a shared folder between your guest and your host system, and change the user permission for the shared folder, so you can access the content of that folder without root privileges. My host system is Arch Linux. But the host system doesn't matter in this case. We will do all the settings in the guest systems. You will see the settings for Arch Linux, Linux Mint, and Debian as examples of the guest systems. And we start with Arch Linux. Make sure your Arch Linux system is up to date. Install Linux LTS headers if you use long-term support kernel, or simply Linux headers if you use the latest kernel. Then install VirtualBox guest utils. It will make you choose a package, either VirtualBox Modules Arch or VirtualBox Guest DKMS. ArchWiki recommends for Linux kernels choose Modules Arch, for other kernels choose DKMS. If you use the latest Linux kernel in your guest Arch Linux, install VirtualBox Guest Modules Arch. I use Linux LTS kernel, so I need to install VirtualBox Guest DKMS. Next, walk the VirtualBox kernel modules. Type sudo systemctl enable vbox service. Then add a shared folder. In a VirtualBox, go to Device, Shared Folder Settings. Click Add New Shared Folder and select the folder you want to share between the systems. I usually share my public folder. Make it permanent and activate auto mounting. Reboot the guest system. Now you can find your shared folder in /media folder, but you can access it only as a root. To gain access to this folder as a regular user, open the terminal in your guest system and add your user to the VBox SF group. ALU is my username in the guest system. You need to replace it with yours. You can see your username in the prompt. Give that user a permission to access the media folder. Again, ALU is my username. You need to replace it with yours. Log out, log in, and you can use the shared folder. Now let's do the same procedure in Debian. I will show a more universal way. You can apply it to any other distro, including Arch Linux. This will work in Arch Linux, but the way I showed before is preferable for Arch Linux. So for Debian guest, open a terminal and make sure that build essentials, DKMS, Linux headers are installed. You can also add a shared folder at this stage. It is the same procedure as before. Go to Device, Shared Folder Settings, and add a shared folder. When these packages are installed and the shared folder is added, reboot the system. Next, go to the Device menu and click on Insert Guest Edition Image. Then open a file manager, navigate to VBox Edition CD, right-click in the directory and select Open Terminal here, and run this command. Make sure it installs without any errors. If some errors occur, read the message, most likely the instruction for a fix will be provided. If the install is successful, reboot the system. Go to /media and check if a shared folder is mounted. Most likely you won't be able to access it as a regular user. To enable the access, do the same what we did for Arch Linux. Add your user to the VBox SF group and change the permission for the media folder. Log out, log in, and you should be able to access the shared folder. Linux Mint and Ubuntu usually come with VirtualBox guest editions pre-installed by default. If not, open the software manager and install VirtualBox guest x11, VirtualBox Guest Utils, and VirtualBox Guest DKMS. Then do the same steps as I showed before. Add a shared folder, reboot, then add your user to the VBoxSF group, change the permission, log out, log in, and you should have a shared folder working. Now you can use a shared folder to move the files between your host and your guest system. Please let me know in the comment section if it works for you or if you have any difficulties. Thank you for watching.